Good morning. My name is Dr. John Huang from Westchase Wellness Chiropractic Center. We're here to demonstrate what an adjustment looks like in my office look like. And we have a patient here that has a neck issue and has a mid-back, low-back issue. And we're going to try to improve her alignment of the spine and improve her hip. Here we go. Here's how we do it. I like to use this method, the drop-in technique. It does help bring the curvature back. Typical people have a straight curvature or reverse curvature in their neck. And this technique kind of push it back and push the arc back to the neck. I like that a lot. Awesome there. And also some dropping in the upper back here also. Put the curvature back. And there's many ways to adjust the spine in the office. This is one way to adjust the spine by dropping. I'll use more of my hand a little bit. Awesome there. Awesome there, nice. Let's see how she is here. Okay, her left leg a little bit short in this position. A little short in this position. A little tight, so everything's on the left side on her, so we work on that. Good. 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 Awesome. Good. Perfect. Awesome. Left leg short. Good. 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 Keep checking that out. Much better here. Much better here. A little more tightness here. We'll work on that. Good. 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 Perfect. Better. And just like that, my bad. Good job. And just a low back now. And breathe in, hold your breath, hold it. Wow, very, very nice. Good. Good. Come to the other side, adjust that. On your side, turn this way. Awesome. Good. Good. Very good. Good, good. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Other side for me. On this side. That's a lot of crack in the little bag a minute ago. Come on this side. There. Perfect. That's okay. Gotcha. Breathe in. Breathe out. Nice. I need my face up. Good. 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 Ooh, that is lovely sound. That's so nice. Woo! That's nice and loud. Good. Oh, nice. Very nice. That's the ankle adjustment. Here's the knee adjustment. I like to get the toe, just relax the leg a little bit. Awesome. Good. Good. Relax. Awesome. Perfect. She's enjoying this adjustment. She's being well adjusted. She's feeling a lot better. She doesn't have any neck pain anymore, which is awesome. Perfect. Now I'm going to do the Y strap on her. And before the Y strap, I'm going to put the bolster on a high heel hip up a little bit. Perfect. Just like that, right down. Perfect. To help the distraction of the Y strap, it's up. Awesome. Perfect down. Good. That was a good one. All right. Okay. Hi, keep up. Now I'm gonna adjust her neck. Just last two hands. Good job. Oh, that was log crack right there. Let's come on this side. Ooh, that was really awesome there. She goes, that felt good. Yep. Now, she can hear a whole lot better on this side. Get the ear adjustment on this side set up for me. Okay, try and fix the camera for me. Okay. Now I'm gonna fix the one more thing. First, get the shoulder adjustment in. Good, that's a loud one. Got more restricted on the left side.
Anybody home?
Okay, now Leia, tell how you've been since you've been coming in here.
Hi, my name's Layla, and being adjusted here has helped me with my neck and my lower back. I used to have a lot of cramps in my lower back, and now I feel less pain. Y'all should come and visit Dr. Hong at West Chase Wellness Chiropractic Center.